Again, a V12 engine, 7.8 liters and 175 horsepower that runs so smooth, a nickel will stand on the edge of the engine while running. Big round of applause for the 1935 Packard, Model 1208.